Here we are at Steps on Broadway. This is my improvisation class. My name is Barbara Duffy. And I've been teaching tap improv for about, I think, 20 years now. And I actually don't claim to teach you how to improvise. I think I like to say that I act as a guide. Because when you're improvising, that's kind of a personal journey that you're taking, you know, to find out what you want to say artistically and as a dancer. So I provide tools to help maybe expand your creativity, musically, technically, and emotionally. And so that's kind of what we do in this class. And we also address kind of how many people are nervous in the class, taking the class. Okay, so see, now everyone thinks they're alone in being nervous, but they're not. They're not. Everybody is kind of nervous, okay? So first of all, improvisation has to be practiced, okay? The less you can judge yourself, the better. Sort of be where you're at, okay? Be where you're at. And this is a very supportive class. It's not a competition at all. Some people are more advanced than others, so just be where you are. So we start usually by warming up together, and what I'd like to do today is just take a rhythm that you're going to sing, and you're going to make it with your feet. So if I give you ba-ba-diggity-doo-da, ba-ba-diggity-doo-ba, ba-ba-diggity-doo-ba. So let's keep going, okay? We're going to keep repeating it, and you're going to do a different step to each time you're singing that rhythm, okay? So don't repeat the same step, but do the same rhythm. A one, two, try it out. By singing what you want to do, it's going to make you decide what's going to come out your feet, okay? A lot of people, they start improvising, they're sort of listening to what they're doing. You don't want to listen, actually. You want to decide what you want to hear. Good, Pam, say something. Take that again, I don't believe you. So, now, the next thing we want to work on is isolations, okay? These are the tools and the exercises that we can use. So, I want you to dance with no shuffles, no brushes of any kind, no thirds, nothing. Only your toes and your heels. Any kind of toe and any kind of heel. But it's going to be really hard not to brush. Okay? Good. Are you singing? Thank you. call isolations. I'm talking about an 8-bar phrase. Who's got an 8-bar phrase? Got one? Valerie.
It's from Eddie Brown.
It's part of Eddie Brown. Great. Step, and now I want you to improvise and play with it, play with the rhythm, and play with the steps, like kind of just play with it and see what happens. Not doing it exactly, but just play with it.
Okay.
Play off of it. And she started to play with it. So even if you took that little piece that you did, Allison, do it again. What's the rhythm of it, though? What is it? Do it again. Now, how could you change it up? Are you singing?
Yeah.
Sing it again. There you go. See, so this is a really good exercise, again, to take a whole 8-bar phrase and play with it, or take a small phrase like Allison just did and play with that. Go, Allison!